Dua, tiga.
Good morning. My name is Lusy Tunik Muharlisiani. Today I'm going to present my paper. The topic is the application of augmented reality for independent learning with mobile learning. The introduction: increase innovation and creativity in the application of augmented reality or AR technology is the integration of digital elements into the real world in real time and follows the existing environmental conditions and can be applied to mobile devices. The purpose of the paper is to describe some of the areas in which AR is used, identifying components, structures, and various forms of interaction with users, which are educationally oriented and to pedagogical method that work together to include the use of AR as a tool in support of learning, resulting in a series of advantages with technological advances projected so losses can be overcome. The methodology is combining smartphone technology with AR using the marker's complex method to recognize objects, produces mobile augmented reality, MAR, content so that the phone will present captions and even display images, sounds, and videos. The result is AR can develop innovations, develop science and technology products by improving infrastructure, learning facilities, and learning processes, then crystallize the correct integration to answer the challenges in developing science following the times. The findings are: AR applications are implemented on mobile phones, so the time is not limited in expressing their appreciation. Students can activate the application, then point the smartphone at the image object, and images, animations, or other supporting videos and audio will appear. Novelty. The application of MAR will make it easier when based on cloud computing, where content is created, uploaded, displayed, and accessed by students at any time by being connected to internet.
Thank you.